How to use EPIRB. One normal self-test, by crew. It is recommended to self-test the EPIRB monthly. More frequent self-testing can put unnecessary drain on the battery. During the EPIRB self-test, a specially coded test transmission is sent that will not alert the authorities. Tests should be carried out during the first 5 minutes of the hour so as to minimize any disturbance of the emergency channels. Push and holds the test button down until the red LED indicator lights. A successful self-test will result in the red LED and strobe light flashing together a number of times. The number of strobe light flashes indicates past battery usage. Accumulated battery use, hours. Number of strobe light flashes. 0 to 4. 3 times. 4 to 6. 2 times. More than 6. 1 time. Once the self-test has completed, the EPIRB will switch off automatically. A self-test failure will result in no strobe light flash and the red LED turning off. Important: unnecessary testing of the EPIRB will reduce the runtime of the EPIRB in an emergency. On average, the EPIRB should only be self-tested 12 times per year, or a total of 72 times during the 6-year battery lifetime. Too long self-test, G5 only, by service engineer of manufacturer. The GPS model can also be put through a GPS long self-test, which includes allowing the GPS to acquire a fix. As this test consumes significant amounts of power, it is restricted to a maximum of 10 tests in total. Take the EPIRB outside under an unobstructed sky. Press and hold the test button until the red LED lights, then release. Wait for the standard self-test to complete, then immediately the strobe light flashes, press and hold the test button for 15 seconds or until the red LED lights again. The red LED will stay on and the green LED will begin to flash. The test button may now be released. Typically the test will run for 15 minutes. During the test, do not shield the EPIRB and do not stand over it. A successful GPS position test will cause the green LED to light continuously for a short length of times and then go out. A fall is indicated by a continuous red LED. 3. Automatic operation, float-free enclosure. 1. If the vessel sinks, the EPIRB will automatically release itself from its enclosure before it reaches a depth of 4 meters. The EPIRB will float to the surface and automatically start to operate. For manual operation, bulkhead bracket. Remove the EPIRB completely from the carry safe collar to gain access to the rear-facing activation switch. Break off the anti-tamper tab by pulling it upwards. Push the switch catch in and move the switch fully to the left on position. When the EPIRB is first activated, the strobe light will start to flash immediately and the red LED will light. After 50 seconds has passed, the red LED will start to flash, indicating that the distress transmissions have started. The 50 second delay before the first transmission is made allows the user to turn the EPIRB off if it was activated in error. The antenna should be positioned as upright as possible with a clear view of the sky. Avoid handling the antenna, as this may impair performance. Turning the EPIRB off. Should the EPIRB be activated by mistake or if the emergency ends, then the EPIRB can be turned off by sliding the activation switch fully to the right. After water activation, dry the C switch contacts and wait about 8 seconds for the automatic C switch to deactivate. The strobe light will stop flashing and the red LED will go out. Important: after EPIRB activation and as soon as practical, the EPIRB should be taken to a service agent, who will fit a new switch anti-tamper tab, and check the battery condition. If the EPIRB has been used for more than 6 hours in total, a set of fresh battery packs should be fitted to ensure the full 48 hours operation life is still available. This is necessary to ensure that in an emergency it will operate for the full 48 hours required by international regulations. Thanks for watching. If you like my content, please don't hesitate to press the like button. If you want to be updated when I post new videos, hit subscribe. I hope you enjoy.